today we're going to read the book Waddle in regards to some animal movements.
As I read the book, you act out the animal movements in the book. Can you waddle like a penguin? Can you hop like a frog? Can you prance like a pig? Can you stomp like an elephant?
Where are your trunks? Stay strong, keep moving, and... Yeah!